It's a world where physical skill reaches such perfection that it can be turned into comedy. What the rest of us couldn't do if our lives depended on it, a circus act does just for laughs. Circus people may be nomads, but nowhere else are family ties more binding. Daddy's job is usually a family affair, with everybody a part of the act. With the Gaonas from Mexico, the trampoline is a household tradition. And one day, still, another Gaona will bounce right into the big time. There'll be long hours of practice, day after day, year in and year out, and it'll take courage and desire to perform the way Brother Tito does in the center ring.
Here they are, the Gaonas. Little Richie Gaona, 7 years old. I think they put Mexican jumping beans in his milk. Thank you.
Okay, Tito, you're gonna be the double-double. Raul, just pick it up your swing high enough to get the trick, okay? And don't worry about the trick, he's coming along. And Tito, you do the right beat there. All right?
Tito Gayona is perhaps the greatest flying trapeze artist ever born. His father, Victor, has always been his teacher.
Bit hard. Go! Bravo. Very good. Beat! Oh! Yeah, late. Little bit late time. Tito, it's late. I give you the right signal and you're way late by maybe a foot and a half. So this make you short.
Was it high enough?
It's a little bit high enough, but it's not high enough.
Yeah,
so
but
you have to beat in the right position. To the trick, go to the catcher.
Yeah, but I thought that Raul was coming up. I don't know.
No, you don't worry about the catcher. The catcher will be there, okay? All right. Ready? Listo. Listo. You get it this time, Tito. Just listen, okay?
Okay. All right.
Okay. Ready? Go! Bit hard. Bit. Oh. Wow. It's right there. Right there, Tito. Look. You got it.
No.
All you have to do is pick it up your chest and put your hands right here. Not try to just to. You got it, the trick.
Want to try it? Try it.
Tito going to try the trick.
This is the original trick. So
that's the original.
So now we have two somersaults and
right,
a fairway.
Right.
So actually it's four complete revolutions in midair.
And different position, right.
Different position.
Yeah.
Then back to the hands of the catcher.
That's right.
I'll figure it out. Give me a little time.
Yeah. All I need is to explain to the audience, you know, because
right.
That's a hard trick. It's much better than the triple. More difficult.
I'm going to do a thousand of it. Okay, $5. I'll do it tonight. Okay,
but everything will be all right, okay?
The Mexico, the first athlete in the flying
One more.
Surely you should believe somebody.